Hello, and welcome to this. Crypt of the NecroDancer. Complete all zones in one run. Resets daily at midnight. Minute resets nightly. It hit me. What's in here? I guess I can't really afford any of that stuff. Not entirely sure how a lot of this stuff works. I shouldn't have done that. I'm not opening that, am I? So I can't go again. I don't know. There are some things about this that I don't quite understand. They're like timing. And when they put their hands up, I've got to like figure out what the strategy for that is. One, hands up, hands down. Ah, okay. Buy the golden key. Do they do anything? Damn. What does that mean? Ah. exit stairs unlocked. Well, I don't quite want to go out them yet. There's another thing up here. Ah! Song ended. So there's like time. Dig for the golden key. He fell down. Where is it going to be? I don't understand. Bomb down left. I don't understand much about this. Buy the golden key. I don't know why I didn't just do the other way. So this is a better weapon. Exit stairs unlocked. But I want to buy the golden key. I got out of time there. Where's the key? How do monkeys work? What happens if I go in the water? I don't understand what's happening at all. I put a bomb as well as it being a bomb. I didn't think it was going to be a bomb. Why? Buy the golden key. Buy the golden key. Is it in the lobby? Or is there a shop man? Left. Interesting. Lose items, gain health. I didn't realize. I have no idea what's happening. Those hurt. Oh, I need one more. Actually, what? One storage. I found the golden key. Upright. Good spell. Is that a character now? When there's that blackness, that means there's something behind. I went off time there, I need to turn this up louder. I guess I should just go down the stairs, I think I've got everything now. I'm not very good at this. Ah, these items show up in chests. Ah, interesting. So what was that over here? Merlin.
Hello.
Dungeon Master. Remove items from the item pool. No. Oops. I tried that dragon lore thing when I was testing. So what is the deal with this? How do I beat the zone and go to zone 2 or whatever? Monkeys are hard. I guess I need to go down the stairs, but I don't want to do that quite yet. Phasing attack. I needed to have gone back on the same one, I guess. I don't even know. What was I supposed to have done there? When the monkey is one away from you, that's good. Oops. What's... No, I thought that might be breakable because it was... Exit stairs unlocked. No! That's not what I wanted. Where is the egg? Where are the exit stairs going to be? No. Okay. No, nah. Just get everything. Well, that vision radius is good. Oh, well, that works. No. I'm not good at understanding when to do that. Oh. No. I was too busy thinking. Is that good or bad? What was I supposed to have done? What was I supposed to have done then? There we go. That doesn't help me much. Okay. I only have 30 coins. have super attack. That's helpful. But I missed the time while I was thinking. I need to really turn the volume up. Almost. All right. I will get the heart. Oh, but they're empty. Oh. That was lucky. It was good that I had the long shoot, because I had no idea what to do with that monkey. Oh, they take two hits. Oh. Oh, that wasn't worth it. I thought that might be worth it. Oh no. Ah. Fire. I can't even get to Zone 2. Complete Zone 1. I wonder how you complete Zone 1. Oh dear. Well, I should buy some stuff, I guess. Oh, they show up in chests. That's right. It doesn't straight up give it to you. Right. Well, for now, that will be enough. I may have to have a look at some strategy guides or something for this. Because I'm not doing very well. I just can't think quickly enough. That's enough for now. I'll do some practice and then I'll get back to you with some more, like some actually good play. And once I get the hang of it, I'll be able to actually commentate while I'm doing it instead of just sitting here going, just nodding my head to the beat. All right. I hope that you have a good day. Peace.